Srimati Tina Sindhu, Uncle D. Rajiv, and Mr. Sanyal. A very warm welcome to our guest today. And it's really a great pleasure when you see Indian athletes winning medals internationally. All of us know, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, India used to never get a single gold medal, especially in the Olympics. And I think our present-day athletes are raw power, especially the athletes from rural and third and second tier towns, especially from the state of Haryana. I don't know what is ki Haryana ki matti mein kya hai Bijendra ji. It produces such beautiful athletes like you.
What was more difficult, the night before the Olympics where you performed so well, or the night before your first bout in the akhada?
So, sabse pehle tha, I think Hina Sindhu ke liye baar three jodha tha, because he had a gold medal, gold medal. Yes, and rahi baat रात की तो होगा बिकॉज ओलंपिक्स की जब रात थी लाइक 2008 एंड देयर वाज द लाइक मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट नाइट फॉर मी बिकॉज यू नो एक तरफ तो इफ यू विन द मेडल यू बिकम लाइक सुपरस्टार लाइक इन इंडिया यू गेट द नेम फेम मनी एवरीथिंग एंड इफ यू लूज नोबडी नोज यू लाइक गुरुचरण जो हमारे बॉक्सर थे लाइक ही पार्टिसिपेट इन सिडनी ओलंपिक He lost in the quarterfinal with the 1 point. And when he came here, like nobody respect him, nobody knows him, then he leave the job, army job, and then he went to USA.
Life is decided. But here we have not even a few seconds, and your future is decided. 2006 is when you started, Hina. How?
I started because my family is a gun-loving family, so that is how I got introduced to guns and targets and everything. So as a child, I, as I told you, I loved guns, but I never actually thought that I'll pick up shooting as a sport. So it was only in 2006, actually, when I was 17 years old, I thought I'm studying all the time. I used to be good at academics. I was always a bright student, wanted to be a doctor. I am a doctor. So I was always studying. I thought I need to do something else. So just took up shooting because we had done
beyond the Olympics and you've transitioned beautifully. Olympics ke baad professional boxing. So dono ke liye matlab ek lakshya hai Olympics. Aur phir kai lakshya hai, kai matches, kai bouts. Isme fark kya hai?
फर्क कुछ नहीं है इसमें बिकॉज बॉक्सिंग वहाँ भी करता था बॉक्सिंग यहाँ भी करता हूँ और पंच वहाँ भी खाने पड़ते यहाँ भी खाता हूँ बट एक एमेचर और एक प्रो का एक डिफरेंस हो जाता है प्रो वो उसमें हमारे गवर्नमेंट से कोई काम नहीं होता हम सिर्फ डिपेंड ऑन स्पॉन्सर होंगे स्पॉन्सर गिव टू अस गिव द मनी एंड वी डू अ शो लाइक इन दिल्ली वी डिड टू शो वी डिड वन इन मुंबई एंड Amateur, everything goes with the federation, IOA, SAI, बहुत सारे मसले होते हैं उसमें तो वहाँ से हो गया आप पहुँचते हैं ओलंपिक्स में तो उन चीज़ों में बच जाते हैं इतना ये एक सबसे बड़ा डिफरेंस है amateur और pro में बिकॉज pro में आप किसी के आपके ऊपर कोई नहीं यू आर द ओनली वन आप अपना शो सेल करते हैं जैसे मैं यहाँ पे हूँ तो आई कैन टेल यू कि जो नेक्स्ट फाइट है दिसंबर
स्कूल्स इन इंडिया वेयर स्पोर्ट्स टेक The first priority, the curriculum is designed according to the athletes. They may have classes in the evening, they may have classes in the night. Don't make them give up studies just because they are sportsmen. Include studies and sports together in school. You need to have sports.